They will parley. They will apply chivalry and honour to resolve this siege, for it is not going well for either side. And I believe that Sir Robert Belton approaches now.
Why, of course, I can agree.
Very well. And how will this show of arms go?
Shall we start with something small, fellow? Some sport. One of your men against one of mine. I fear that that man would eat you alive.
I fear his mother would eat me alive. So watch, well, we have a skirmish between some men at arms. Pick some men. Send them forward. Let's see what your men are made of.
Yeah. I will start with the small man, fellow.
Step forward, commander.
Wait, your fellow.
You don't want to know why he's a badger.
I'll send forward Billy Bramble.
Now, gentlemen, in a fight I expect there to be rules, but obviously you're not gentlemen, so there are no rules. Any wages to be placed?
I'll pay him if he lives.
Then have at it!
Ha 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 ha!
That's back out back to your end. Well, I declare, my good lord, it appears your fellow has fallen at the last hurdle.
Yes, a really big one.
Yes.